What is that?
Now we're fucking talking. More food is needed. Food needed.
So this power I put some points into heals you guys every time you hit an enemy.
Nice. Oh, secret level, dude. Look at this shit. That's a bad baby. I heard the baby going wild there.
Rob, behind us! Huge guy! Save me! Oh!
Holy shit. It's an ogre. We're in this secret level.
We need backup.
Open the door.
Rob, I'm healing you if I can.
Yeah, you're healing me. It's working.
Okay. Get in there. Oh! That's fat loot.
Like a champ right there.
Bad baby.
Wait, there's another secret. Fat.
So, do we all have to open one chest, or does someone collect it all?
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. We all have to get one chest. Hold on. Path isn't over yet. It's over here.
Is there a secret chest for me to get or no?
Right here, Kevy.
There's someone over here.
We just get it. Yeah, over here. Nothing remains.
Nature skill? Nobody's nature skill over here?
That was just John.
Nobody's the nature skill?
Just the archer.
Zane, do you have Dami Soother? Are you sure?
Kevy, we gotta go back.
Unidentified item. Your class cannot use this? What?
Yeah, I hate that. Why does it keep...
Now, what do I press?
I need to disable that.
Because it's like it rolls
pass.
And then
just
like...
Just greed.
Sometimes
just
you
greed,
can
dude.
Some...
Greed yeah. Every time. Unless it says you need it.
Oh shit, there's a fucking boss in here. Come to me.
We're dying.
The big boss.
We could just kill them, dude.
No. This guy?
It's a big ass troll. Yeah.
Yeah, well we can kill him again.
What's all this crap, dude?
Alright, well wait for me, dude.
Whatever.
Oh my god, I keep getting this bullshit pop up on my screen.
Stuck in here. Stuck, he's running for me.
Alright, we gotta go back for nothing remains, cause he's dead.
Yeah, I can't get out. I'm gonna lose.
Kevin, heal me. I'm almost dead.
I don't have any healing until I get like whoa, what the hell?
How do I get out of here?
You gotta unlock.
I'm gonna need 5 skill points to get a healing. Like that ability. Unlock.
Come on, stop it, kids. Stop.
Over here. Everybody in.
Oh, shit.
There's no enemy in here, dude.
Yeah, they're right
guys,
here.
Guys, I made myself a small midget
dwarf. Right here.
Okay. Ice that ass.
Double XP, man. Double XP. You gotta keep killing this guy.
I'm healing ya. Slowly.
Yeah, I need a heal here.
Somehow I'm dead. Survive him. Gotta love it.
Did you get the chest?
I gotta go check.
I keep getting crap.
Yeah, I think we already did this.
It's not for anybody. I didn't want to win it. I fucking keep winning shit. I just cleared my inventory. Oh, I do need that. I need it. How did you open it?
Hey, everybody out. Only my guy can open it. It's like
really? That sucks. That's why I was trapped in there.
Yeah. Okay, we're on a mission somewhere here. Collect elemental weevils 1 of 6.
Behind us! We're dying!
Was this worth the buy? 70 bucks?
60 bucks, you mean?
Yeah, well, they're all 70 bucks, right? $69.99.
Holy shit, heal me.
Yeah.
Pre-order?
I'm always gonna hit need to that. I don't want that. Devoted cleric, that's cabby.
I don't know.
Oh,
I'm just mashing buttons.
I'm dying.
There's too many. Should just give it to us, god.
Are you leveling up?
Yeah, slowly.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I'm almost at level 6.
Yeah, Cabby greeted that. I'll have to give you that later. So in this game, you can trade without spending money, or what? Yeah, oh, there's enemies over here. I got a big guy. Not too tough, but he's... They're strong enough though at close range if I got a bunch. There's a bunch of people. Whoa, what's that?
Oh, fuck.
Every time.
I hate that shit that pops up on my screen.
What's this stone? Rob, what does the stone do here?
No. We're fighting over it. Yo, that's your like guild loot. Like not everybody gets it. It's like you're fighting between.
Do we hit that, Rob, or do we leave it?
Yeah, you can click it. I clicked it. It just shows you a cutscene.
So if
I need one more weevil.
Weevil? What the fuck?
Yeah, here it is.
Oh, I don't even have that quest.
There it is. Hey, look at the loot here.
Rob, better crack a potion, you're hurt.
Over here, dude. Somebody healed me already, holy shit. Oh, fuck.
Too many!
Heal.
Level 12. Fuck it, I need it. I don't have
it.
I'm
a level 3.
On fire.
Keep killing it over here. You guys need a hand or what?
Are we supposed to go up here? The guy left his loot.
Oh, you ruined it.
Get the chest.
A lot of potions in there.
Oh, there's a lot of potions in that chest. Oh, shit,
I'm like the best player in the game right now. Level 3, guys.
Dude, I can't rot.
Oh, yeah, there's lots of stuff in there, too. Hi.
Now, does your inventory max out? Are we going to be over encumbered or what?
Yeah,
I don't know.
Eventually.
I sold everything.
Quests.
I don't need more quests. I got too many as it is. It doesn't really matter who, like, what quests you complete as long as you're completing quests, I guess. Not necessarily doing the same ones as you. We'll all get them done sooner or later.
I almost got a level up here.
Zombies. Alright. I'm following this little thing here, dude.
Yo, Cylon, are you close to me? There's a little heal thing. You need heal.
Yeah, where are you?
Right at me. Come over here.
Yeah, let me cash in first.
So wait, how do I save my progress so far?
You just shut your Xbox off, it's automatic.
Okay.
Thank God.
You'll start exactly where you left off. Boss fights, I don't know yet, but...
Oh, level 12. I didn't even make it to the heal station.
If you die, you have to spend real money to revive yourself.
Yeah, no bullshit.
Sounds like an
either.
Unpleasurable thing.
You gotta go to the group.
$10
Tell him to get in our group, dude.
He can't. He's gotta level up.
Nah. Okay, inspect the southern wall. Slay 3 spell carriers.
No, God, there's more of them.
Go to the sewer. Let me cash in. We got some buyers here.
Watch your back. The enemy is everywhere.
I'm gonna sell a bunch of shit here, dude.
May Uthgar grant you strength.
Oh, nice. I found
we
the
got
guy.
A vendor. Level 32 on everything. That ain't gonna happen.
You're level 32 everything?
He sells all level 30 shit. Ain't gonna happen.
Oh, I can identify something.
Yeah, I gotta check this shit out here. Control wizard. And sell that.
Plus 16 deflection.
Fuck this, I'm just gonna run, bitches.
Hold on, I got some loot.
Holy fuck, I got bosses over here, guys. Somebody come over here.
What do you for me, dude?
I got like 100 guys, well, not bosses, but I got like 100 guys over here. I need a special.
Come with me, dude. Back at town.
The bards will sing our glory.
Yes, I killed something. Level 4.
I think this is part of my quest. There you go. Yeah, now I better go heal her before I die. Fuck me.
I'm still at the vendor.
I'm gonna go to the heal and go grab something to eat. Fuck.
I gotta eat soon.
Yeah, I think everybody should go
eat.
What's
this relic hunt? 49 seconds.
Wait, am I gonna have to fight Valindra? Please tell me I'm not going to.
Oh. You gotta fight everybody.
What is this? The Harbinger? I don't think I want to fight that.
You gotta fight
it. Oh, well, never mind, I one-shot all of his minions. Let's fight, boy!
Oh, I think I fucked up. I got 18 seconds to find relics.
Need help!
Where are you? Where's your
guy? I'm getting attacked by these guys.
I can't even see them.
How do I fire this thing? I have my super ability new. Let me fire it. There it is. Ow. Don't touch me.
Level up. Now, do you get 1 point every level up, or does it take a couple level ups for your point?
Hold on.
Oh my God. 20 points to get rank 3.
Hey, cool, I killed him.
Yeah, you gotta grind, dude.
Yeah, are you okay?
Where you gotta find me, dude? Oh, you're way at the.
Oh no, Private died.
Is this guy in our group here, this whiskey guy, or is he just following me everywhere? Well, I'm going back to that camp. Kevy, let's hit the camp.
Alright, I tweaked my healing, so it should give you more heal points back now.
Alright, I'm gonna wait until this finishes loading and I'm gonna gut off because I'm gonna move my Xbox and stuff.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll talk to you later.
I gotta find a health spot here. Where's the... Kevy, we got a dungeon to do. Let's do it.
Got.
There we go. Yeah, we can. Oh yeah, look at that.
Where are we going?
Alright, where are you at? We're going over to his door over here. I don't know where Nothing Remains is. He's stuck back there? He's getting food, dude. I gotta get food too.
So we gotta wait for Nothing.
I got 3 of 5 many arrows to get while we're waiting. Or inspect the southwest wall. Yeah. Up back in the town there. Just talk to those pigs. Everybody in the town there? I just talked to all the NPCs. The one I just healed in. Yeah. Well, I talked to a dude, did a quest, and then he gave me some more. Oh, shit.
It hurt.
Dead. That's a fat hit right there. Alright, where are we going? This way. We got the big ass ogre to fight. What the hell is that?
What the hell?
What is this? You won with 28.
We got ogre.
That might have been.
Oh! What the hell? Someone's choking him.
Oh, yeah. Alright. Let's keep going. 3 of 5. Kevy, just keep going this way. Don't even bother. We'll have our own guys.
Someone's behind me, Rob. It's a wolf.
Yep.
A wolf pack.
Alright. I got a helmet now for my guy. It's pretty good. He's gagging. Okay, we're over here.
Oh,
done. That was nice. Yeah, where's my lottery? Over here, loot. Okay, this way, we're still going for the arrows, I guess. Oh, actually, no, I gotta change it. Hold on. It should just randomly fucking do that, right? That greed and need shit.
Chest? Or what down there? Secrets everywhere back here.
Yeah, I'm loading up. You guys getting them? Yeah. Come here. Kevy, watch my guy.
Hold on, where are you?
Right here. I gotta go. I gotta go up here for a minute. Yeah, watch my guy over here. I'll be right back. Hold on, dude. I'm back. I gotta just... My mom wants a pizza or... Paisano, Kevy.
Deliver or pick up?
I gotta order it. Pick up.
What, are you going now?
No, I gotta order it first. It's gonna be just 20 minutes. That bullshit. Is nothing remains gone? Or what's the deal?
I don't know. Unless you booted them out. So we could do your quest thing.
We can still do mine. We're missing one. And then,
we'll send these orcs to meet their gods.
Why isn't it showing up on my map, though? Hold on. Orcs in the tower, it says? Collect 5 many arrows, insignias, 4 or 5. Must be up here. Can't be right here. Here he is. Yep, Kevy's on. Mom says I, Kevy.
Hey, what's going on down there?
I just gaming on here. Nothing too much going on.
What is Dad up to?
I guess we're going all the way up.
Debbie, what's going on?
Not a whole lot. Had a long work week, couple 12-hour shifts in there, and just relaxing now. Have a couple days off again. But not a whole lot going on down here. It's just getting a little warmer. Still some snow out.
Yeah.
But.
Snowed yesterday.
Yeah.
Though, didn't it?
A little bit. Not too much, but. Yeah, other than that, not a whole lot going on. It's been pretty quiet. But what about down there? Have you been getting some services or what's going on?
No, we've been quiet.
Ah.
Totally dead, but anyhow, hopefully when it warms up, we'll get back in the swing of things. Hopefully.
Oh, yeah.
Car running good?
Yeah, car's running good. And Conks, I shedded all his fur off there. He was losing his winter coat, so I got him all cleaned up, and he doesn't look as bloated. But did you go back to the casino or?
No, I didn't go this weekend. Next weekend maybe, I don't know.
Yeah.
We'll see. I don't know, I might come down this week too. We'll let you
know. Hit the movies and some food and.
Yeah, do something like that. Maybe tomorrow's Wednesday, maybe Thursday.
Okay.
I don't know.
Alright.
Yeah, we'll keep you in tune. Here, I'll put Rob back
on. Oh, yeah, I'll be on tonight.
Okay.
Alright, yeah, take care. Take her easy.
Okay,
bye.
Put in here, I gotta look at the
Rob, where did you go?
Those are special ones.
I was following the wrong people.
A loot drop just for your guy. Here, Sarah, just watch my guy for a second. I'm just gonna order this shit.
There's too many. Yeah, shit, I might grab some food soon too here, anyways.
Okay, it's done. We got it.
We got it?
You need yours? We can keep going up. Heavy up here. all the way up.
The cloak tower.
Is this you up here, dude? Or am I following the right person? Oh, you're behind me.
Is there a secret, or...?
This is a five-player, dude. There's no way we're going in there yet. Yeah, we gotta wait for Nothing Remains. Oh, Nothing Remains isn't even online. Look at that shit. Yeah, he gets kicked for not being active or whatever.
Idle. Right?
Yeah. We'll get Seraph's last one and then we'll just call it.
Yeah.
Do that.
Then we'll go for food break, whatever. And then if you guys are coming back, we'll go.
Make it a good hour because they're not even gonna be done for half.
Yeah, hour and a half.
So make it maybe 2 hours or something. We'll come back.
I gotta heal. Right now. Oh.
Are you going for food, Salem?
Yeah, my mom wants Paisano, so I'm picking it up. Don't give
away our position. Are you gonna get back online later?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we just found some new missions here.
But I'm almost at level 7, Rob, so.
Let me turn in a bunch of missions here first, dude. How about we do that? Yeah, be this way. Hey, where'd my thing go?
What is it?
My waypoint disappeared. Hold on. We're going over here.
Solomon, what's up, man?
Look at this guy, Kevy.
Cat.
Hey,
did you get that quest, Kevy? Yeah.
Hey, where you say you're going to Pianos?
At Xanos. My mom wants a pizza.
What's Pianos?
It's a pizza place.
It's damn good or what?
Oh, yeah. It's like Sarah's, but it's by Italian.
What are you gonna have?
Well, we just ordered an extra large, so it's gonna feed everybody.
So it's for you, your mom, and your dad?
Yep.
You're gonna dominate. I just dominated some more than ribs, Cylon.
Yeah?
I finished them off, dude. I pretty much ate all the ribs, pretty much.
Did I cash in the other thing? Hold on.
I fill the water up in there.
Get the cash in.
Quest
here,
accepted. Orc bounty. Is that what you did? Knowledge is power.
Yeah.
This game's wicked for being free, dude. It's a pretty good game.
Very good. Game.
Complete quest.
Oh god, yeah, you did.
Hey, Solomon, you like ribs? You like pork ribs, dude? Yeah, I have some good ones, dude. They're damn good.
I'm looking for many arrows. Hell yeah, dude. Better be dominating.
Grilled chicken, hell yeah. Some grilled chicken, huh? That's what we have an indoor grill and we grill like pork chops and chicken and burgers on it. It's
great
fucking awesome,
weapon
dude.
Fighter.
Hey, Cylon.
Yeah.
How much is it for your pizza, Bubba?
It's like $20.
That's pretty bad.
Yeah.
You can get is the whole pizza the same thing, or are you getting like half and half, or what?
The whole pizza's the same.
Your dad must not like pizza that much, huh?
No, he doesn't. What is this?
Dude, you haven't been to Papa. You haven't been to Papa John's in a long ass time, dude.
Over a year.
God, you gotta go there, dude. Right?
Oh shit.
You gotta go there, Sadan. Right?
I guess. Holy shit.
Where are? Rob, are you fighting anyone? Where are you?
I'm in the town, dude. Do you see me?
I almost have a level up here.
I like the music in this game, too.
Music?
This is Dungeons and Dragons 7.
Yeah, it is.
My brother grew up on the card game Dungeons and Dragons, the card game, Silent.
Yeah.
Greg grew up on Dungeons and Dragons, man. He has all the books and all the crazy shit, dude.
This is why?
This is whore. Remember, Sion? This is whore.
Yeah, that's right. Right.
How far is that pizza place from your house, Sion?
How far is it?
How far is that pizza place?
It's almost across town.
Like a half hour drive?
Oh shit, no. 10 minutes?
Uh-huh.
Black up, Rob!
He's far away, dude.
Cause you live in a big ass city. Come back!
Sarah's is delicious. I'm gonna have to have Sarah's pizza soon.
Red car, pig. I'll have to take it. Alright. I'll have to blow my...
We're calling it
spot
for cast.
My 10 spot.